Bangalore is called the city of lakes. These lakes not only served as a source of water, but also enhanced the beauty of the garden city. But today, many of these lakes are dying. The lake is located at Gottigere village on Banargatta Road. Spread across 37 acres, this 500-year-old aquifer used to be a source of water for downstream lakes like Hulimavu, Mariwala and Belandur. Residents from this area have great memories of the lake.
This is a very big lake. Earlier, long time back, the flow of the water was so good that it would have crossed the road.
15 years back, this lake was full of water, and you would have seen washermen, they were having sheds here to clean their clothes.
Well, in a couple of years, a lot of apartments and a lot of residents have come up. So this is one reason which has led to the sewage in the lake, because we do not have a sewage system here in this area.
Recently we shifted to this place, and we were very happy that there is a lake beside our apartment. But unfortunately, what we found, this lake is being used as a dump yard. Though the lake is beside us, we need to take almost 15 to 20 tankers per day.
Residents of Bora layout are on a mission to rejuvenate the lake. Every Sunday, they work from 6:30 a.m. to 10 a.m. to deweed the waters.
We contacted a volunteer from Hulimavu project. Its name is Saurav Nair. So he came for this meetings, and he said, we can start, deweeding this lake.
Though I started it, it's not only me, the entire area, everybody is involved in some way. Gottigere Lake people, I already had a big group. So already the residents were ready, they were all charged up to do it. In the same way I did for Hulimavu, I started a voluntary group here, and we started with hand cleaning.
And our tools, we use very, minimum tools here. So we got, panja with the stick, it's easy to pull out the weeds. And we have another tool called eagle, which it's tied with a rope, which we throw, into the lake, and we tried, pulling out the weed with that.
Within a few weeks, other volunteers joined the mission.
Our main intention is just to contribute whatever the good work people are doing. As a resident, we are responsible for our resources.
And we are told that there will be a walkway inside the lake in which people can walk, and with the walkway they will connect all the sewage points on the walkway, beneath the walkway, and that will be directed to elsewhere.
As a citizen, if we see that there is something which I can do or we can do, we should just do it. We should not wait for someone else to do it.